Aha, Presidente. This soothing cup of locally sourced cocoa reminds me of our sweetest days. I speak of Tropico, history's greatest chocolate factory. Let me remind you of a time when lemonade seas lapped against gingerbread beaches, parrot cakes nested in bubblegum trees, and people wore tea sherbets and mazi pants all year round. It was a sugary paradise. As I recall, it all began with the Wizard Wonkmeister golden coupons. Presidente, in a transparent attempt to counter declining sales, Wizard Wonkmeister is holding a competition to visit his factory. Time is precious, Presidente. Especially your time, as you are the busy leader of a nation, and not just a child, playing in a sandbox. Have a grocery, Presidente. Let's buy chocolate. Wear this realistic false nose, or you will be recognized from the picture on the money.
I have the best job. I go where I please.
Have the chocolate, Presidente. Now to open the first bar and find that golden coupon. No. Maybe the second. No. But it must be here.
Hey there, Presidente. Someone with a real strange nose bought all my store's chocolate. Of course, I have no idea who that person was.
Presidente. I have eaten 100 bars of chocolate, and still you have no coupon. I have failed you, and I'm feeling very strange.
Greetings, Presidente, and all listening spies. I assure you all that no sensitive information will be transmitted during this conversation.
An official statement from the palace says, there is nothing to be alarmed about. The sense of growing dread is perfectly normal.
Our money's at work, Prez. I optioned the stock, stocked up on options, and stopped all the auctions.
Listen, Presidente. My friend and I are like peas in a pod. I'm just the bigger pea. The better pea, if you will, because I make something. He just exchanges money and hopes for the best. Back my plan, El Presidente.
You can't seriously think that building factories is a better bet than playing the market. IPOs, EPS...
I know the military understands the importance of industry, because we make their weapons. Son, you're taught.
We can't bank on saving the planet if people don't have any interest in being green.
El Presidente announces a new Snitch for Cash program. Report something suspicious today, and you could win fabulous cash prizes.
Our money's at work, Prez. I optioned the stock, stocked up on options, and stopped all the auctions. Need some help, Presidente? If you want that golden coupon, You'll need as many Wonkmeister bars as you can get your hands on.
A man in Paraguay found the last golden coupon, Presidente. Curses! I've been planning a vacation in Paraguay, too. It should have been me!
Lemonade seas, bubblegum trees, marzipants? I declare this to be gibberish, Presidente, and far from a viable business model.
Future shock. Can it happen? Canal Uno has determined it is impossible for technology to change so fast that humans couldn't handle it. What a relief.
Scramble this channel immediately. The code word is borscht. We have 20 seconds from now.
The enemies of freedom are everywhere, even where they're not. That is how dangerous they are.
Listener wrote in asking, how do I know if my neighbor is a spy? The palace responds, take no chances. Spy on everyone. Remember, war is peace. Freedom is slavery. Ignorance is strength. Coffee is...
The citizens are demanding elections, Presidente. It seems that they want a choice in how they are ruled. So selfish.
Greetings, Presidente, and all listening spies.
I'd never count my chickens before they hatched, but I surely count them afterwards. So thanks for the favor, Presidente.
The number one sign of being a spy is voting against El Presidente in an election. Do not make this fatal mistake, citizens.
They call me the broker. I guess I had another name once. But you know what names are good for? They're good for getting you arrested, Presidente. Well, that's not my game. My game would be business. Which business? Hey, what have you got? I came to see you as soon as I found these were available, Presidente.
Sure, the good citizens of Tropico intend to vote for you, Presidente. I myself intend to vote for you many, many times.
pleasure doing business with you, Presidente. And I can pay you back tenfold with just a little magic.
Contact. Comrade, secure this communication.
That was a close one, Presidente. Apparently, some citizens need to be reminded just how much they love you.
We can't bank on saving the planet if people don't have any interest in being green.
Thank you. Please reinforce your armies, Presidente. We have enemies to our right in...
Stay vigilant, Presidente. Subversives are everywhere. Heck.
Sometimes wonder, Presidente, what the world would be like without me. Static, still, unmoving, as if the wind were gone. Penultimo opened your factory today, Presidente. He used chocolate scissors to cut a red licorice ribbon. It took 3 hours.
It is a great day for our comrades. We even had cake to celebrate.
Presidente, we're in the chocolate business. Now to give Wonkmeister the competition of a lifetime.
I'd like to think that we're friends, Presidente. Fellow travelers in the elevators of power, even if you're the one who gets to push the buttons.
Greetings, Presidente, and all listening spies.
My grandpappy used to say, you can't make lemonade without a plantation and a good supply of migrant workers. A simple man from simpler times. I'd like to think that we're friends, Presidente. Sometimes wonder, Presidente, what the world would be like without me. Static, still, unmoving, as if the wind were gone.
Problem, Presidente. Yeah. Thank you.
Greetings, Presidente, and all listening spies.
The citizens are demanding elections, Presidente. It seems that they want a choice in how they are ruled. So selfish.
Contact. Comrade. Secure.
Presidente, focus groups tell us that people don't want thousand-year-old chocolate. I fired my marketing department. Again. We refocused the focus groups, Presidente. We need to, and I quote, move out of Squaresville and get hip to be it, Daddy-O.
Now that the war is over, Presidente, we finally have a chance to demonstrate your unlimited greatness to the world. I am so excited. Only a truly great leader would propose borrowing one of the great landmarks of the world. I could never have thought of such a plan. Recycling is our way of giving Mother Earth a great big hug. And the ardent citizens of Tropico are standing by to do their bit, provided there are fines in place for anyone who refuses to get elbow deep in their own filthy garbage. The streets and the air will be so much cleaner, not to mention our national reputation. Just don't mention that the industrial buildings are where most of the toxic groundwater has come from.
Are you suspicious about your neighbor? You should be! Traitors to Tropico lurk in every corner. Be vigilant. Report anti-Tropican behavior immediately.
And now everyone is happy. Or they would be if they knew how important the planet was.
Greetings, Presidente, and all listening spies. I assure...
The environment is a hot topic, Presidente, but your immediate efforts should focus upon the need for revolution and the freedom of the worker from the oppression of capital.
No way, Presidente. Mother Earth's your total priority. Once you've saved the planet, then you can help us humans. We're just a small, indistinct doodle in a much bigger picture.
flying cars have arrived in Tropico. Current flight times are less than a second, but our scientists are working hard on improving.
I've got a problem, Presidente. Yeah, with those sneaky Reds. How did you guess?
Make money, but not so far ahead as to have to worry about environmental impact. With just one not so small upfront fee, we can slash the cost of building each and every new factory. It is not only a great way to boost the economy, but it also helps fill our skies with the pleasing wispiness of chimney smoke. Agents in Rome have executed Operation Throw Lions to the Christians. But there is a hitch.
Stay vigilant, Presidente. Subversives are everywhere. Heck, I'm...
You put the Earth first, and now everyone is... terribly popular with my friends, Presidente. They say the only thing green you're interested in is money. You're a friend of the earth, Presidente. In return for your help, a potato, still covered in authentic dirt.
The enemies of freedom are everywhere, even where...
The war may be cold, but the weather is going to be hot, hot, hot! Stay tuned for Canal Uno's meteorological report! Hoy hace caliente!
Contact. Comrade.
Our comrades rejoice in your support, Presidente. And of course, we all rejoice equally.
A listener.
Contact. Comrade, secure this communication.
The citizens are demanding elections, Presidente.
The enemies of freedom are everywhere.
Today announces a new mascot, Hermano Mayor. He is big and he's your brother. He'll always keep an eye on you, and that's a promise.
I'd never count my chickens before.
Reporting in. The blockage has been flashed, all washed and wiped.
Contact. Comrade.
The mind control lasers are finally in orbit, Presidente. Alas, not precisely in Earth orbit, owing to a teensy hitch in the launch trajectory. Reporting in. The blockage has been flashed, all washed and wiped.
Listen, Presidente, my friend and I are like peas in a pod. I'm just the bigger pea. I'd never count.
contact. Comrade.
I know the military understands the importance of industry. Because... I'd like to think that we're friends, Presidente.
Presidente, the operation is a complete success. That paperweight on your desk, that is the real Colosseum. If you look closely, you may even see some surprised tourists still inside.
Unos cuantos días más de ausencia, dime niña, ¿qué haré yo sin ti? Unos cuantos días más sin ti y escaparemos por el cielo, sí. Ay, chica, ven a mis brazos, que te quiero regalar un millón de besos. Ay, chica, serás mi esposa, yo te llevo hasta el altar si tú me amas. Unos cuantos días más de ausencia, dime niña, ¿qué haré yo sin ti? Unos cuantos días más sin ti y escaparemos por el cielo, sí.
Greetings, Presidente.
Set your alarm, Presidente, because Eco-Peril never sleeps. The seas are poisoned and the sky's full of holes.
Studies show that the meat from happy animals tastes better than that from sad ones. Plus, you can stick on a fancy label saying cruelty-free and hike up the prices. Just have the ranch workers stop and pet the livestock. It's not the most efficient farming technique, but the hippies and flower people will be delighted. As much as they can be about meat farming. Llama is in the discotheque. I repeat, the llama is in the discotheque. Presidente, the Cold War is over. The future is now present, and the present will presently pass into the past.
The modern world has no time for morality, Prez, so we can exploit as we export. We're going to need a lot of corn syrup.
Presidente, you are alone? Nobody is listening? We must talk chocolate with...
The ennui.
Hey there, pal. I hear you want to compete with what...
When the wind blows, Presidente, some build walls while others build windmills.
Genius is undeniable.
With the Cold War over, the future is bright. Possibly bright orange? We ask an expert.
You're looking magnificent today, President.
Presidente, you just gotta help me make the world a better place for the trees and the little critters of nature. You just can't turn Tropico into a wasteland full of factories.
Hey, Presidente, buddy, I've been making up some news. You get... I'd never count my chickens before they hatched, but I surely count them afterwards. So thanks for the favor, Presidente.
you're never really free unless you can exercise your liberty by shooting someone when they annoy you. Declaring a right to arms allows citizens to enjoy the wonders of gun ownership, with no downsides, except a substantial increase in the homicide rate. The gun nuts will be pleased, plus your future soldiers will get plenty of target practice as they join teenage gangs and fight turf wars. Those little rascals.
Listen, Presidente, my friend and I are like peas in a pod. I'm just the big one.
Pleasure doing business with you, Presidente. And I can pay you back tenfold with just a little magic.
Water can float a boat, Presidente, but it can sink it too. Chocolate is pleasing, but it also makes you fat.
Listen, Presidente. My friend and I are like people.
Pleasure doing business with you, Prick. See?
Hey there, Presidente. I've got a proposition. Do me a favor. You know, pal, you're my kind of world leader. I feel a bond, you know? What do you call it? A report. Great minds think alike, buddy.
What a great time to be alive. From future shock to road rage, technology has made everything better.
Invest in Tropico, Presidente. That's the future. You plant money to...
The citizens are demanding elections, President.
Pleasure doing business with you, President. Thank you.
Tropico has many proud traditions. Take criminals, for instance. Ever since these islands were settled by our founding felons, Tropicans have taken a progressive attitude towards those of morally eccentric behavior. What better way to expand the population than to show the courage of our convictions? Better still, since nobody else wants these particular convicts, we'll get paid to take them.
The Wealth from Health Corporation are slashing the prices of plastic surgery this month. Get the free freaky lip plumping with every nip and tuck.
Invest in Tropico, Presidente. That's the future. You plant money to grow a money tree, which drops more money to plant to grow more money trees. What do you say? Let's get green fingers.
What do you know about growing things? Presidente, true wealth is in the soil. Our roots are invested in dirt, not a bank account. Help me to grow Tropico's future, naturally.
Our money's at work, Prez.
Presidente, America is bored with being a superpower.
Invest in Tropico, Presidente. That's the future. You plan?
Technology taking over our lives? Social media polls reveal 117% satisfaction with everything. The numbers do not lie.
Presidente, your special blue pharmaceutical.
Hey there, Presidente. I've got a proposition. Do me a favor and I'll lend you...
How to put this? I cannot say we are certainly doomed, but we appear to be trapped in a death spiral of crippling national debt.
Invest in Tropico.
Ah, Presidente, well...
Thank you.
Hey, Presidente, buddy, I've been...
Invest in Trump.
Presidente, you just gotta help me make the world a... I'm authorized to say...
Invest in Tropico, Presidente. That's the future. You plant money to grow a money tree, which drops more money to plant to grow more money trees. What do you say? Let's get green fingers.
What do you know about growing things? Presidente, true wealth is in the soil. Our roots are invested in dirt, not a bank account. Help me to grow Tropico's future, naturally.
Hey, Presidente, buddy, I've been making up...
The citizens are demanding elections, Presidente. It seems that they want...
Genome sequencing, the future of healthcare, or a billion-dollar scam for American pharmaceutical corporations? Canal Uno suspects you already know the answer.
El Presidente, you just gotta help me make...
It is such a burden being the heir to an animal.
Invest in Tropico, Presidente. That's the future. You plant money.
Now, I don't want to alarm you, but I'm going to need a rather prompt decision on these offers.
I'm authorized to say good news, Presidente.
Oh, Presidente, you just gotta help me make the...
Presidente.
Invest in truck. Thank you.
Ah, Presidente, welcome.
You know that math is a secret language of the...
The new robot voting system guarantees the next election will be fair, honest, and in no way at risk from unexpected bugs. What a relief.
Hey, Presidente, sir. Thank you.
It is such a burden being the heir to an unimaginable fortune.
Invest in Tropico.
The citizens are demanding elections.
The palace denies all rumors concerning the development of orbital mind control lasers and asks citizens to ease up on the purchase of aluminum foil.
Ah, Presidente, welcome.
You'll never guess what happened, President.
Presidente, America is
Invest in Tropico.
Presidente today reassured the people of Tropico that life is better on our archipelago than anywhere else on the planet. Thanks, glorious leader.
Listen, Presidente.
Andate, mamita, que no puedo esperar. Rumba de la calle.
Ah. Presidente, welcome. I believe there is a place for you in my new world.
I should arrest penalty onwards to destiny.
I am glad you made the right decision, Presidente.
Now, I don't want to alarm you, but I'm going to need a rather prompt decision on these offers.
Bank on saving the planet if people don't have any.
Tropico chocolate is a sensation, Presidente. Wonkmeister's Dream Factory has been downsized and its employees are out on the street.
My memory is uncertain. Did little people dance and sing? Or did we take a boat ride upon a river of confusion? I know for sure that we ran a purveyor of ethically made, high-quality confectionery out of business and substituted cheap candy drenched in corn syrup marketed via a host of dirty tricks for profit. Seas of lemonade? Beaches of gingerbread? Presidente, it was much, much better than that. You have done it, Presidente. Victory is ours. I mean, victory is yours.